house you live in, by where you went to school, by who your grandfather or father was, or what your last name is, or what ethnicity you have, or what race, or what religion. None of that matters. All of us are equal. All of us have the same intrinsic worth, which means that that unborn child in the mother's womb is just as valuable as is the 18-year-old, as is the 38-year-old, as is the 88-year-old. And the day we understand